The world of V8 car racing is fast, competitive, and in July in Townsville, Australia, a chance for many to show off what they've got. Auto One V8 Ute racer Andrew Fishtail Fisher has come to the Townsville V8s for his second year in a row, offering just a little more than the average racer. Andrew has been in the sport of racing since 2005 and is as passionate about his sport as he is his faith, which is why a few years ago he decided to make his car all about Jesus.
Yeah, look, it was all about just challenging people's paradigms about what they think Christians do and what they're about. And so most people wouldn't expect a guy who's a Christian to race cars at up to 299 kilometres an hour, compete in Australia's most competitive and fiercest racing series, the Yokohama V8 Ute Championship.
Andrew and his team share a common faith, and not only do they bring it to the track, but to schools and churches as well. Andrew's team believes it's important for people to stand up for what they believe in, regardless of their industry. A local volunteer said this is what drew his interest to the Jesus Racing team.
Well, we organized the car to actually go to a Bunnings store last year, and so to have the name Jesus splattered all over the bonnet, you know, sort of, and having visitors from all over just come along and just look at the cars, that was great, yeah.
Though not all other racers share Andrew's faith, they certainly respect it, especially in competition.
Yeah, if I get feedback from people, it's normally about the fact that the way we actually deal with adversity when things go wrong. So we still have a good time, we still all get on really well. No one sort of blames someone, we just sort of put our heads down and work hard to get back up the front.
The Jesus Racing team celebrated their 100th race at the Sukrogin Supercars this month in Townsville. No records were broken over the weekend, but their statement of faith and perseverance continue to push Andrew's team ever forward. Look out for the Jesus car this October at Andrew's next race in Bathurst, New South Wales. This is Katie Wilson reporting for Grassroots News International.